Hi, did you hear about the earthquake that registered 10 on the Richter scale? It turned out to be a rock concert. Are you in business and want to increase volume sales and revenue? Then give TV advertising a try. Call or write Glendora TV Ads and tell enough people to fill Yankee Stadium what your product or service can do for them. TV advertising gives you sound, picture, color, motion, the human voice, immediacy, the big audience, and prestige. TV advertising has made a millionaire or more than one person. Now it's your turn. Call or write Glendora TV Ads today.
Profiles in Sizzler.
Hi, an 8-year-old ran into the house shouting, "Grandma, I dropped my lunch bag on the driveway and Dad backed the car over." Grandma sighed, "That's wheels on meals." Are you in business and want to increase volume, sales, and revenue? Then give TV advertising a try. Call or write Glendora TV Ads and tell enough people to fill Yankee Stadium what your product or service can do for them. TV advertising has made a millionaire more than one person. Now it's your turn. Call or write Glendora TV Ads today. are you today? My neighbor says his son is busy day and night studying for the SAT exam. I said to get into college. He said no, to get on a quiz show. Have you seen those movies, Rocky 1, Rocky 2, Rocky 3, Rocky 4? They're about boxing. You thought they were about the economy, right? Do you like nicknames? My nickname is Quits, because when I was born and my father saw me, he said to my mother, we'd better call it Quits. Are you in business and want to increase volume sales and revenue? Then advertise on TV. Call Glendora TV Ads. Hi, what do you call a miniature guppy? A microfiche. And what do you call a smart company? A company that advertises on television. Call or write Glendora TV Ads and tell enough people to fill Yankee Stadium what your product or service can do for them. We've been doing TV ads for 33 years. You can verify this by counting the rings under our eyes. TV advertising has made a millionaire of more than one person. Now it's your turn. Call or write Glendora TV Ads today.
How are you today? A boy went to work for Jack Lemmon to help him with his fan mail, and the boy liked the job very much, but he didn't like it when his family called him a lemonade. Do you know why the baby shoe was crying? Because his mother was a sneak and his daddy was a loafer. This woman was showing her new photographs to a friend, and the friend says, these photographs don't do you justice. And the woman says, it isn't justice I need, it's mercy. Are you in business and want to increase sales and advertise on TV? Call Glendora TV Ads today.
And Mom's never-ending...
If you were to...
How are you today? The taxi pulls up to the curb. The woman gets out and she says to the cabbie, how much do I owe you? And the cabbie says, no charge, ma'am. You did all the driving. A little 7-year-old girl is all alone in a room with two older women, and one of the older women says, she's not very P-R-E-T-T-Y, is she? And the little girl says, nope, but very S-M-A-R-T. If you're in business, you'd be very smart to advertise on television. Call Glendora TVS today.
Are you or a member of your family experiencing severe stress or crisis and feeling hopeless with no way out? The Brooklyn Center for Families in Crisis can help you resolve and cope with such feelings. Early evaluation, detection, and proper intervention can help avoid or lessen many crises. We offer prompt, thorough, and comprehensive evaluations and individualize the treatment to each patient. The center's quiet, comfortable facility is centrally located in historic Ditmas Park. We are a New York State licensed nonprofit mental health clinic.
Thank you.
Mrs. Morgan was trying to teach the seventh graders perseverance. Listen to this, she said. He drove straight to his goal. He looked neither to the left nor to the right, but was moved by a definite purpose. Neither friend nor foe could stay him from his course. All who crossed his path did so at their own peril. What would you call such a man as that? And bright-eyed Bobby said, a truck driver on I-95. Do you want a wedding or a celebration videotaped? Call Good TV. Good TV will help you plan, tape, and edit your video.
Attorney, whether for a criminal case, matrimonial, real estate, or personal injury matter, you need to feel confident that your attorney will work with you and for you. You don't want a lawyer who never returns phone calls or hands the case to an inexperienced junior associate. When you need an attorney, come in and see me, and you'll get what you pay an attorney for: confidence, experience, personal service, and peace of mind.
If you can't, so write to me, Robert Schuller, Garden Grove, California. Do it now, before you forget.
Temptation, but deliver us from.
I say that. It sounds like it needs to be... Garden Grove. Even if you can't.
Another electronic dealer on the West Coast called Federated, and that has really elevated.
Even if you can't. Write to me, Robert Schuller, Garden Grove, California. Do it now, before you forget. Write to me, Robert Schuller, Garden Grove, California. Do it now, before you forget.
Walk on, walk on. wind, walk on through the rain, though your dreams be tossed and blown. Walk on, walk on with Christ in your heart, and you'll never walk alone. You
we talked about prayer plus possibility thinking equals creative change. Last week, we studied how there is a prayer that changes everything because it changes our perception.
I began to